Dear viewers, you are most welcome to my online class. Today we discuss complementary gene deviation of Mendel's second law. It is the lecture 7 lecture of genetics. I think this class will be very helpful to us. Deviation of Mendel's second law. There are many deviations. Now today we explain complementary gene. Another deviations are dominant epistasis, duplicate recessive epistasis, polygenic inheritance. These deviations will be explained in our next classes. Complementary gene. The complementary gene is an interaction of two dominant non-interallelic genes in which each gene have its own effect, but when come together to interact, a new trait is developed. Due to complementation of both genes, the Mendelian hybrid ratio 9:3:3:1 is modified to 9:7. Batson and Punnett, 1907, worked on two varieties of sweet pea, Lathyrus odoratus, its scientific name, and found complementation of genes. Now we explain complementary gene. We see here two white flowers, but their genotype is different. First white flower or main flower, its genotype is CC, pp. Its flower or phenotype is white. Other female plant is white flower. Its genotype is cc, PP. One pair of gene is dominant, other pair of gene is recessive here. During gamete formation, from two capital C, one capital C comes to gamete. From two small p, one small p comes to gamete. As a result, its gamete has C, 1 C, and 1 p. This is male gamete. On the other hand, female gamete has 1 c. This small c comes from 2 c. From 2 P, 1 P comes to gamete. As a result, female gamete has 1 c and 1 P. When this male gamete is crossed with female gamete, they produce F1. This F1 genotype is CC, PP. This capital C comes from here, this small c comes from here, this capital P comes from here, and small p comes from here. Now, this is very interesting matter. The flower is purple color. Purple color flower. This purple color flower is created due to complementation of gene. Because there is two dominant gene, two different dominant gene. One is capital C, one is capital P. Due to presence of two different dominant genes, complementation is occurred, and as a result, purple flower is created. So, these genes are known as complementary gene. When we cross F1 with F1, we found F2. Here, this is hybrid. This is hybrid. Male flower is hybrid. Female flower is hybrid. Its genotype is capital C, small c, capital P, small p. Female genotype also capital C, small c, capital P, small p. During gamete formation, it produces four types of gametes. One gamete has capital C, capital P, both are dominant. Next gamete has capital C, small p. Third gamete has small c, capital P. And fourth gamete has small c, small p. On the other hand, female gametes are also four types. Capital C, capital P, capital C, small p, small c, capital P, small c, small p. We saw here four types of male gametes are like four types of female gametes. This is checkerboard. There are four types of female gametes. There are four types of male gametes. Now, any gametes can cross with any male gametes can cross with any female gametes. In first box, we found capital C, capital C, capital P, capital P. Its genotype is purple because two different genes are dominant. There are also two different genes are dominant. We found purple color. Same items, same genotypes are occurred here. Capital C, small c, capital C and capital P are dominant here. They creates purple color. Here also purple color created. Here also purple color created. This is exception. Here only C gene is dominant, but P gene is recessive, homozygous recessive. As a result, no purple color is created here. We found here white flower. Both C and P is dominant. As a result, purple color created. Here, only C gene is dominant. As a result, white flower is created. Here, both C and P gene is dominant. As a result, purple color is created. Here C and P gene, both C and P are dominant. As a result, purple color are created. Here only P gene is dominant. As a result, white flower is created. Here only P gene is dominant. As a result, white color is created. Here both C and P gene is dominant. As a result, purple color is created. Here only C gene is dominant. As a result, white flowers are created. Here only P gene is dominant. As a result, white flower is created. Here no dominant gene. As a result, white flower is created. From this checkerboard, we found 9 purple color flower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 purple color flower. And we found 7 white flower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 white color flower. So phenotypic ratio is purple flower 9, white flower 7. 9:7. This is the deviation of Mendel's second law. Mendelian second law ratio is 9:3:3:1. Whereas complementary gene produce 9:7 ratio. Actually, purple color pigment are produced by anthocyanin pigment. According to R. Emerson, this pigment production is controlled by separate dominant genes. As a result, there are many complementary genes who produce deviate from Mendel's second law. I think this class will be very helpful for us. We can easily understand the complementary gene or genes complementary action. Thanks to remain with me. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and comment.